Having the Method and Method X printers have been game changers at Mattel. It's helped our team innovate the toys of tomorrow.
Right here is one of the very first end of arm tools that I printed with the MakerBot Method X. With a matter of 48 minutes printing time, we have this ready to use on an end of arm tool.
With the Method X, we've already ROI'd this machine, and we've had it for 3 to 4 months, I believe.
With Method X, dimensional accuracy, ease of use, and the cohesive ecosystem, we can actually achieve a very high level of fidelity.
We're building the near-infrared camera, which is the primary optical instrument on the James Webb Space Telescope. 3D printers like MakerBot really enable that rapid iteration of ideas, and it really brings ideas to life.
With Method X, if you can use the tool effectively, you can really be boundless with the ways you can design.